ladies and gentlemen, Michael Keaton.
Very nice. Man, I am excited to be back here hosting Saturday Night Live 50th season. 50 years, man, that's amazing. You know, when this show first premiered in 1975, I was working on a different show in Pittsburgh. I was a PA on Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood at WQED. Yeah. And in the 70s, you know, actually, SNL and Mr. Rogers had a lot more similarities than you'd think. A lot of puppets, tons of cocaine. Yeah, anyway, Fred was a great guy. He's everything you thought it was. But right now, I want to talk about this movie I have coming out right now, which is called Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. And you know, with Halloween coming up, I know I'm gonna see a lot of those little kids out there dressed just like Beetlejuice, which is adorable. And I'll also see a lot of grown men dressed up like Beetlejuice too, usually guys in their 40s, which is less adorable.
And, the juice is loose.
There you go. Okay, Mikey Day.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Yeah, that's good.
Hey, this is Mike. I'm gonna call you Mike.
Sure.
I love Beetlejuice. This is my favorite. Hey, can you do me a favor? Can you say, it's showtime?
Look, to be honest, I don't even remember how I said it.
Yeah, well, I do.
Oh, okay.
Hey, showtime!
Andy Samberg, you too.
Oh, yeah, okay. That's right, Mike. Mike, here's the thing. I used to work here. And during my storied tenure, I tried and failed many times to get my BJ into the show.
Hey. Please don't say BJ. Just call him Beetlejuice.
Don't say the name three times when I'm gone.
Okay. Remember?
Yeah.
From the film.
So yeah.
Good. Yeah. So good.
Yeah. But in all seriousness, yeah. Mike,
saying worms, you hate them, right? I hate them myself. Save that for later.
Yeah, that's really great. Let me ask you a question, though. Don't you normally play Doug Emhoff in the cold opens?
Yeah, the writers couldn't jam him in this week, so here we find ourselves.
I got you. Hi. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Okay. I see Sherman lurking in the wings. Sarah, really, look, we don't have time for another Beetlejuice, so.
Oh, no, this is just how I dress, but thank you so much.
Know what I mean?
You know, you guys are quoting a lot of lines from the first movie. Did you see the second?
Not yet.
It's on the list.
Right. Yeah,
great.
Okay. How long do you guys think you're gonna stand up here with me?
Until you do the voice. We'd really like to hear the voice. Come on.
Not gonna happen.
Please.
We got a great show.
Yeah.
Stick around. I'll be right back.